was never in love, I had the time, and I was still learn her reward.
Laughing myself to sleep, waking up lonely. I needed someone to hold me all.
Thank you so much once again, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. What a great pleasure to be here in this storied venue. Yes, backstage is awesome. Has all these, well, costumes, obviously. I was actually going to come out as Santa, but they wouldn't let me. Lots of beautiful guitars back there with lots of memories. In any case, some of you may well know Yes, the play's been around for several years now. That was a joke. We'd like to play you one of our very favourite songs now. We do hope you enjoy it. And I say this every night because it's the truth. We take nothing for granted. We sincerely appreciate you coming to see us tonight. Thanks for spending time with us. Bless you.
Again.
just when I thought time had set me free, those thoughts of you keep taunting me.
I think in our career we've been here maybe three times, so we're very excited to be here. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a great show for you this evening. Well, it's our show, we do the same show. In our career we have done over 5,300 live shows, spanning 48 years. But tonight is going to be the best of our career. I can just feel it. Oh, that's a nice program. Is that from 1987? What did you say? What year is it? 83. Wow. We were really handsome in those days. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, we are yours. But in return, you are ours. Is that okay? Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's go.
I miss the things you do. I just wanna get back close again to you. But for now, your voice is dear enough. How I miss you, and I miss your love. And oh, all the days that pass me by so slow. No way out. I've been thinking so much of you.
Ladies and gentlemen, on lead guitar. He's also our musical director, the incredible Aaron McLean. Are you enjoying the show, everybody? We are too. We have so much fun. Please don't be alarmed that everyone's left the stage. It's quite normal. Russell goes off around this time, has a cup of tea. So he'll be gone for 2 or 3 minutes, during which time I can do whatever I want. The reason Russell goes off is quite simple, because he sings all the very difficult high parts, and he needs a little break, because when he comes back, he's gonna sing even more. So I get to do whatever I want for just a few minutes. I can tell in the audience there's a lot of people that have never seen us before. Because we haven't been here much. Put your hands up if you've never ever seen us before. Oh my, okay. Have you heard of us before? We found out 2 weeks ago, we are the 35th most successful band of all time. For two guys that began in Australia, and we had no idea what we were doing. Anyway, I do get to do whatever I want to do for a couple of minutes, but I do something very unusual for a rock and roll band. I know what you're thinking, God, what's he gonna do? I'm gonna recite you a few beautiful words, and there are many reasons why I do it, but I've forgotten them all. I've done this for many years because words are a part of my life, of course, music as well, but I'm gonna recite you something that's very simple, very short, and my hope is that it'll take us onto another level. We're gonna go a little deeper into the world of passion and love. Are you ready for that? Me too. I'm going to recite you something. As I said, it's very short, very simple. And it's from my third book of verse. The book is called Turn Left at Greenland. And this little piece is called Am I. Ooh. Am I the pebble lying in the stream, or the water freed from melting snow? Am I the dreamer's wandering dream that has no home, nowhere to go? Am I the thought to build a bridge between two points of view? I am at least one thing I know, a solitary monument that always longs for you. Am I the quiver of a desert flower, or the roots that lie in sacred ground? Am I trapped in my ivory tower until the day I knock it down? Am I the curious dragonfly of orange, red, and blue? I am all things, of that I'm sure, but nothing less and nothing more than one that longs for you. While Russell is finishing his tea, I'm gonna play you a little song that is a favorite of mine. And I know you don't know it, but you will after I've played it. Ladies and gentlemen, we're very fortunate to be playing with the best musicians that there are available. And they really are. These guys are at the top of their profession. And not only are they incredible musicians, they're incredible, generous, giving human beings. We wouldn't have it any other way. So please welcome on piano the amazing Mirko Desandori. Dr. Thunder. I'm going to introduce you to someone that you already know, and I know this gentleman so well. He's been my closest friend for almost 50 years, and in that time, believe it or not, we have never had an argument of any kind. But if you knew him like I know him, you would understand why that's possible. We met in a choir rehearsal long, long time ago, and there were 34 people. And we didn't know each other, we didn't know anyone in the room. And when everybody started to sing, I heard this amazing voice next to me, and I went, oh my God. And something said, you need to work with this guy. And so we did. I introduced myself. The first thing I said to him was, excuse me, you have an incredible voice. My name's Graham Russell. And he said, well, thank you. He said, we have the same name. I said, yes, we do. We found out all these similarities that we had. There were dozens of them. You know, we were born 3 days apart in the same month. We both saw the Beatles when we were 14 years old. And there were so many that it was like uncanny. But we became very close friends, and we started a little band together. And here we are, 48 years later. Ladies and gentlemen, my closest friend, Russell Hitchcock.
Wasn't that a beautiful song, ladies and gentlemen? That's good, I'm not. Before I tell a little story, we're on Facebook, obviously, and one shouldn't read comments on Facebook. But I do, because, you know. So this guy saw the show last night, and he said, Russell, you have a great voice, but you should get your hair cut. Short, like Tom Hanks. So anyway, I think I'll pass. Anyway, I met Graham on May the 12th, 1975. In Australia, we were in a production of the musical Jesus Christ Superstar, which, yes, we think it's the best rock opera ever written, and without a doubt. We met at rehearsals, of course, the first day, and as we progressed a little, in about 2 weeks, we'd been rehearsing. And I was in the theatre that we were rehearsing, and I heard a guitar being played, and it sounded different somehow, I didn't know why, but I followed the sound, followed my ears. Turned a corner, and Graham was sitting on the floor with his guitar in his lap, and it was upside down. Not because it was in Australia, either. Graham just simply picked up a right-handed guitar and flipped it over because he's a lefty. It's, yes, any lefties in the house? That's why it sounds different for you people that have finally tuned ears. Well, you must have that because you're here. We started singing together that day, and we thought we sounded pretty good. And as the show progressed, we were in it for about a year and a half. By the end of the show in Australia, we'd had the number one single, which is, for those who don't know, it's a little round piece of plastic with a hole in it. And we had the number one album, which also, it's a bigger thing with a little hole in it. They're all the rage again now. And on the strength of that, we're invited to tour North America with Rod Stewart in 1977. It was a wonderful experience for us. We did 60 shows with Rod all over North America and Canada. You know, we played the Cow Palace and Madison Square Garden, Candlestick Park, Three Rivers Stadium, all those big places. And of course, when you do that for 3 months solid, you think you're good. You think that, you think you're great. And we came back to Australia in December, and I was taking my bags through customs. And in Sydney, the doors at the time were probably 30 feet high, and very solid wood, and they would open when you got there. So I pushed my trolley through, and the doors opened. Before I went through, sorry, I could hear all these women screaming, like going nuts, and I thought, yeah, this is it. We made it. Of course, the doors opened and they were waiting for a different band. So we've had our ups and downs, as we all have in life, but one couple of things we've had through all this time are the songs of Graham Russell. And a great determination that no matter what happened, we would stick together and produce more music. We're going to take you back to the early days in our career. We're going to sing you something with one guitar and two voices, with Mirko on piano. Give him a big round of applause again. And we know that you know that you know that we know the song. So if you want to sing along at any point during the proceedings, yes, madam, you can do that. And sing as loud as you want. And once again, we have to thank you for helping us continue this incredible journey we've been on. Thanks for coming tonight. Bless you.
Come this far, but miracles come true.
doesn't seem that long. We hardly had two words to say. Hold me in your arms for just another day. I promise this one will go slow. Oh, we had the right, you know. We have the right, you know. Don't say the morning's come. Don't say the morning's come so soon. Must we end this way when so much here is hard to
yeah.
The one that you love.
what to expect when you step on stage anywhere. But you guys have been awesome, so give yourselves a big round of everything. Really, very good. We've learned a couple of very important things in our travels for the last 47 years, nearly 48. One of those things is that kindness goes a long way. Would you agree with that? Would you agree with that? Excellent. Always remember, though, that love goes a lot further. So tomorrow, do something nice for somebody that you love. Bless you. Stick around, folks. Thank you.
nothing at all.
Make it love.
Out of nothing at all.
Make it love.
Thank you.
the story goes. You always smile, but in your eyes, your sorrow shows. Yes, it shows. No, I can't forget tomorrow when I think of all my sorrows. When I had you there, but then I let you go. Now it's only fair that I should let you know what you should know. I can't live.
Next song. First of all, we'd like to thank everyone here at the Carolina Opera. It's our first time here. Everybody backstage has been fantastic, so thank you. The local crew, thank you all very much. We are a very small little family traveling around the world playing most nights. We have the best crew on the road, and they're the people behind the scenes you never get to see, but they do all the heavy lifting and they are fantastic. We'd like you to meet them very quickly. First of all, our lighting director from Los Angeles, Danny Gomez. Our front of house sound engineer from Los Angeles, Chad Walker. Please welcome our production manager and guitarist from Miami, Carlos Londono. Please lift our monitors and our stage manager, Devon Shamar. Our tour manager of over 30 years. My goodness, he should get the medal or something. From Jackson, Michigan, it's Sparky!
Yes, yes,
thank you so much. We'd like you to meet the band now. Please welcome our lead guitar. Obviously, he's a phenomenal guitar player. Yes, he is. He's also a lovely man, a music director from LA, Aaron McLean, ladies and gentlemen. And bass guitar, I call him the Quiet Beetle, and I have no idea why. As Graham said, we only play with the best, and he is the best. From Orange County, California. On bass guitar, Mr. Doug Dill. On piano and keyboards, formerly from Tuscany in Italy, now residing in Orlando, Florida. Please welcome the one and only, Mirko Tassello. And on drums, every night he gives us everything he has, energy, joy, a great passion for what he does. He's a phenomenal player. He's also from LA, formerly from the Czech Republic. Please welcome Mr. Pavel Baldwin.
Last but by no means least, we would like to salute any active military or veterans that are with us this evening. And as long as your hands are full of people, you know you're here. And so I want to what a pleasure it is to be with you. Ladies and gentlemen, we've had such a lovely time tonight. Have all the new Airheads had a great time? We're going to leave you with a very simple song, but we want you to sing with us as loud as you can. Can you do that?
Yes!
Thank you once again.
I'm so lost without you. I know you were right. Believing for so long, I'm all out of love. What am I without you? I can't be too late to say that I was.